Hello guys, welcome back. And before that, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, wherever you are. Stay safe, stay at home. Okay, another update on the BGGNS emulator version 1.0.7. This is the game that I already copied to my internal storage on the previous version 1.06, the Bayonetta not booting, Trine 3 booting but crash, Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild not booting, Xenoblade Chronicles not booting, Super Mario Odyssey it's booting, Darksiders, Genesis also not booting, Devil May Cry 3 booting but Crash Crisis Remastered not booting, Blade of Time not booting, Captain Todd not booting, Devil May Cry 2 booting but Crash, Max the Curse Brotherhood not booting, this all not booting, Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 4, Road to Boruto, this one not booting also, Transistor not booting, the only boot Resident Evil Revelation 2, but a lot of graphic bug. Okay, on this video I'm going to test Bayonetta. By the way, I'm using MI10, Android 11, MIUI 12.2.5, the Indian global version. Yes, the game booting, but slow. Wow, so dark. Like it. Slow, 16 FPS, but the graphic glitch very less, not even a glitch, only the sound a bit problem, same as the Bayonetta 2. It's playable but slow. Slow motion. the flight. FPS slow. If you compare to Bayonetta 2, that one a bit faster, the movement. Slow motion. Hey, wrong way. Come on, girl. Really, really slow. That's not a problem. Maybe next update, the game will improve the speed. At the moment, still slow, even at 20 plus FPS. Slow. Sound not synchronized. The audio. Switch down. No more so close. Sorry, skip. Next chapter. Memory low. Even the sound, the audio, this is audio bug on the cutscene, the cinematic, the audio also not synchronized. Over here, 60 FPS. Damn. 59. that during gameplay really, really sad. Come on. Come on, girls. What is it? Hey, what? Exchange. Get the point. Angel Metropolis Zephyrus. Four other pawns to test the set state. Just a touch screen or so. Over here, 15, 16 FPS. She's slow. Sound not so loud. Volume. Never mind. Wicked. Slow, slow. 12 FPS. Really, really slow. Never mind, as long as it can be played, but at slow motion, see, 30 FPS, still slow. and drops. Even the camera angle, I put it at maximum. Still slow. Super slow motion. Oh, that way. Ooh. But the game didn't crash. That's good news. You're a little batting. Slow. Slow motion. So close. Over here, over there, over here, over there. Get in the security. Over here is faster again, and then slow again. Up. Over there. Sealed. Wait, suddenly it faster. Yeah, that's more like it. 40 plus. Almost 50. Slow. Slow again. This is the door. To break this door. Thing down there. There it goes. Now the camera, see, too fast. Come on, I want a key. There you are. Key, you know, the key. Why? Slowing down again. What happened? Am I going there the right way? Is it that way? Slow and then faster and then slow and then faster. Not stable. This one a bit tricky. blankets of that. Which Faster. Yeah. You made it. Down. Going up. The 40 plus, I guess. The sound. So close. Sound gone, not synchronized, sound back, the graphic less back, the speed, need more speed. Yes, some of the part it faster, and then most of the part it's slower. Firecrackers. Okay, let's fight the big boss. over here. Big boss. Where are you? Come show yourself. Big boss. Really, really slow, but no crashing. That's good. At least the emulator a bit stable. This one not the big balls, small balls. Maybe after this. Applause. Let's fight.
First of all,
really, really slow. That wicked time. Come on, fuck this. Sorry, out of focus. Inside a coffin. Super slow motion. Thank you. time. Wicked time. Yes, the big boss. Last one. Last fight. Below. So close. Uh-oh, Crash, Bandicoot. Oh, Crash, Crash, Crash. Okay, that's it. You wanna see the Zelda? It's loading, but the graphic glitch, color not accurate. This one. Naruto Shippuden, Ultimate Ninja Storm 4. Okay, that's fine. Crash Bandicoot. Nope. Okay, that's it. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.